Yo, what up? This is Nas. You watching Vibe TV.
Freedom of jail clips inserted. A baby's being born, same time a man is murdered. The beginning and end. As far as rap go, it's only natural. I explain my plateau and also what defines my name. Yeah, long live the idols, may they never be your rivals. Pop was like Jesus, Nas wrote the Bible. Now what you're about to hear is a tale of glory and sin. No, I beat my mentor and I let the story begin.
I ain't mad at you, young king. This unsung song is haunting. Along comes a one some call the offspring. The earth spins, my old earth.
Today's legendary day, full circle moment, doing the Vibe cover, shooting it today, sharing it with Nas. It's a crazy moment. A, because we have the song, I got Let Nas Down, he got made Nas proud. But even before that, it's just like historic moment for me because I'm such a fan. I've been such a fan. The man is legendary, so to be on the same cover as him is crazy. Some kid out there is going to like do what I used to do, buy the cover, cut off the front page by two magazines. This is what I used to do. One just doesn't get touched. The other one I cut the front cover off, put it on my wall, go through, cut the pages out that I want, put them on my wall, and then it goes to the graveyard, and I still got the other one. So some kid out there is going to do that for this cover, and it's me and the same dude that used to be on my wall. It's a kind of crazy moment when you think about it. That's hip hop.
Friday night lights, blue, that was classic number two. Now it seemed as if the Nas comparisons was coming true. Still no release date from the label, are they insane? Gooch told me play the game to change the game, but on the way I let Nas down. Damn, I got no one to blame, I'm ashamed I let Nas down. But this is God's plan, you could never understand. Fuck it, long live the idols, may they never be your rivals. Pop was like Jesus, Nas wrote the Bible. Now what you about to hear is a tell of glory.